Okay, check this out. You definitely need to download our Sony Headphones Connect app, whether you're using our in-ear buds or our over-the-ear headphones. Now, it's not necessarily necessary to download the app in order to use the headphones, because once you're listening through Bluetooth, you'll still be able to hear your music fine. But I highly recommend it because of what you can do with the app. Now, with the Sony Headphones Connect app, you can do things like adjust your equalizer. If you have noise-canceling buds or over-the-ear headphones, you can do things like turn that on or off. Not only that, you could actually adjust the level of noise-canceling. So super, super unique for the listener, which I absolutely love. Another really popular feature of the Headphones Connect app is being able to adjust the equalizer. Now, there are different levels depending on what buds you go with, but I'm telling you, it really does change your listening experience, no matter what kind of music you're listening to. So you definitely want to check this out. Another super cool feature with the Headphones Connect app is this is where you'll go to do any software updates. Another awesome thing, there's so many awesome things to talk about. Another awesome thing is if you want to adjust what the left side or the right ear means. So for example, with the Link Buds S, I have mine set up where if I press the right earbud one time, it'll pause my music. And if I press it again, it will press play. Or if I double tap, it will skip to the next song. Now, those are things that you can actually customize with the app, but you need to do it inside the app. Now, that's the way I have it set up, but maybe you want that on the left. Maybe you don't want that feature at all. You want to be able to do volume control. So super, super awesome. You can make this completely unique for yourself. So definitely check out the Headphones Connect app and really make your headphones yours.